Hi guys, welcome to Shimmy's News. As we all know, our last video was on installing the Ubuntu Mate on the Raspberry Pi 3B Plus. And yeah, the link to that video is in the description box below the video. And also, we'll be installing the OSMC, that's a kodi, I mean that's based on kodi, and we'll be installing this on the same Raspberry Pi 3B Plus. And also for a change, we'll be installing this on the small 1GB memory card. Yeah, I know we need a 4GB memory card, but let's try installing this on a small 1GB memory card. And yeah, before we start, please tap the subscribe button near to my video and also the alert button near it. And also, let's start.
As all of us know, we are just going to insert our memory card onto our SD card adapter, or you can use a USB adapter too for inserting this onto your PC. So what we are going to do is just plug this adapter into your PC. Okay, and I guess we just need to switch our view now to the desktop. You will surely need the SD card formatter for this. So you'll surely need to go there and also select a memory card there and click on format. Okay, this takes the least amount of time. Okay, it's finished. So next you'll just close it and also go to the start menu and also select the Win32 disk manager, and from there you will be selecting the OSMC file which I put below the description box below and double click it. Where is it? Yeah, there. Yeah, and double click it, then click on write. Then we'll just need to wait for some seconds. Okay, we'll just need to wait. Then I'm just fast forwarding those. Please wait some seconds. So we are here. So you know, this is the same 1GB memory card itself, so you can see that. Okay, so we'll just insert it right back into it, and also we'll just power on it with the power supply and be sure to connect your HDMI to it. Then we are here and we can see that it's installing. So I'm just going to fast forward this. We are right on the booting process of the Raspberry Pi, so you may sometimes see this too, but don't mind this. Our booting process will be absolutely fine. So now we will just see something like this after its booting process. So you just need to follow the instructions on your screen and navigate it through your arrow keys on your keyboard. Then, okay. So let me complete those. Please wait some seconds. And finally guys, we have reached here, and that's all for installing OSMC on the Raspberry Pi 3B Plus.
And that is it guys for installing the OSMC on the Pi 3B Plus. And do check out my channel in the link in the description below. And also I've done increasing the storage capacity of 1GB memory card to 16GB. Okay, and it's two in the description below, or you can click that link. Then thanks for watching, and do subscribe to my channel and like this video if you found this helpful. As I said earlier, and do visit again. Thanks.